Police are rounding up Haitians on the border with the Dominican Republic. The Dominican police say they captured 40 Haitian nationals suspected of committing criminal acts on their territory. They were taken to the border and sent back to Haiti.
...of Luis Abinader as part of a toughening of border security.
Local Neighbourhood Watch leader Trinidad Reyes supports the border fence.
This perimeter fence is a security measure for us Dominicans because we live in an atmosphere of chaos because of the Haitian nation, which we are not going to discriminate against, but they're finishing us off.
She said Haitians were crossing the border to steal whatever they could, from motorbikes to livestock. But many Haitians also live and work peacefully in Dajabon. They fear they may be targeted in the police roundups. Haiti's worsening humanitarian situation has pushed tensions to the limit.
Lately, there are more Haitians crossing. We have always seen it, but now we see more, and we see many children in the street. These children have no way to survive in Haiti, and many parents are sending them here.
10-year-old Redando Fogaste comes on the weekends and returns to school in Haiti during the week. He wants to be a doctor when he grows up.
For my country, I would like all of us to be able to live together in unity.
Some, like 17-year-old Robinson Auguste, have no family to go back to. He says his mother is dead and his father abandoned him. His street companions are his family now. There will be others. The UN says the ongoing violence and chaos has displaced 360,000 in Haiti, more than half of them children.